We are in the Masonic Museum. Oh, this glare is killing me. Some amazing stuff in here. That's a cool teacup. Yeah. Stone. The chair?
No, I want you to be able to read the
text here. This and that? You want both? Sure can. That is a cool chair. It's kind of enormous though. Oh. Voting thing, sorry about that. Aprons. This apron was worn by His Majesty King Edward VIII, Prince of Wales, at his initiation into Freemasonry in 1919. I am liking this museum, like a lot. Number 7 is the Excellent Grand and Royal Chapter Bible. Check that out. Amazing. Commercial wares. Novelty jelly molds? Huh, that's a jelly mold. So you could make Masonic gelatins.
Whistle bit? Yeah. Don't let it be late.
Oh, I see what you mean. I gotcha. Oh yeah, we have 17 minutes. Plenty of time. We're almost done looking through here anyway. Fractures in Freemasonry. Women. Honorable the Gavel. Journal to the Order of Women Freemasons. Huh. Well, that's cool. This glare is killing me. Let me get a shot here. Hmm. starters and stuff. This is a number 8 letter from Henry Price. This one is number 10, which is a letter from Prince Hall. Oh, okay. Prince Hall is, I guess, the creator of the Prince Hall branch of masonry. That makes sense. Frederick Abel, this is an endorsed private law certificate. Freemason at home. This is Freemasonry. Pot tree. First war casualties. What are these? Suitcases. Freemasonry spread from Britain into Europe and then. That's a really neat stuff in there. Picture of me over there, like looking into the room. That's a very interesting chair, and it's very large. The end of the museum so far. We'll be back later.